Howard William Hunter, November 14, 1907, March 3, 1995, was an American lawyer and was the 14th president of The Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, LDS Church, from 1994 to 1995. His 9-month presidential tenure is the shortest in the church's history. Hunter was the first president of the LDS Church born in the 20th century. He was sustained as an LDS apostle at the age of 51, and served as a general authority for over 35 years. Hunter was born in Boise, Idaho. His father was not a Latter-day Saint. He joined the church in 1927, and would not allow his baptism until he was 12. Hunter was ordained to the Aaronic priesthood several months after he turned 12. He was the second person to become an Eagle Scout in the state of Idaho. In March 1923, the Boise Ward, where Hunter had been a member since his baptism, was split, and he ended up in the new Boise Second Ward. It initially met in a Jewish synagogue that was provided free of charge. When calls were issued to build the Boise LDS Tabernacle, Hunter was the first to pledge money for the building, offering $25. Hunter had a love for music and played the piano, violin, drums, saxophone, clarinet, and trumpet. He formed a band called Hunter's Croonators, which played at many regional events and on a cruise ship to Asia.